Working for over 20 months, the team at EA Games developed James Bond 007 Nightfire. Three core international teams in the United States, England, and Canada, programmers, writers, artists, designers, and animators, collaborated to create an unparalleled James Bond experience. Adding to the fantasy, Agent 007 looks and feels just like the film star himself, Pierce Brosnan. Thanks in part to a laser scanning process that captured the features of his face, using over a quarter of a million data points, Brosnan's persona as 007 brings the Bond film star into the hands of game players.
We see Pierce Brosnan in the game. You see Pierce Brosnan. He's the epitome of James Bond, debonair, suave, charismatic. Came out great. And I think he brings a certain authenticity and personality to the character just like he does in the film. So when you see him wink or raise his eyebrow, you're definitely seeing the real McCoy.
Fast cars are another part of the James Bond equation. The Aston Martin V12 Vanquish. The Vanquish, also featured in this year's Bond film Die Another Day, sports a 6-liter V12 engine with a Formula One style transmission. It can go from 0 to 60 in under 5 seconds and reach speeds in excess of 190 miles per hour. To bring this amazing vehicle into the game, the design team at EA worked with Aston Martin to capture all of the exact specs and performance attributes of the car, then created a 3D mesh in the digital realm. From fast cars to beautiful women and exotic locations, James Bond 007 Nightfire is packed with all the elements that make it classic James Bond, allowing the player to live out the fantasy of the world's best secret agent.